Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rosie. Today is day number 15 of my 30-day summer body challenge. We're gonna be doing a lower body workout today, and we're gonna get right into it.
Thank you so much for joining me on this workout. We're gonna start by doing crunches. Next, we're going to do crunches, sliding our hands up to our knees. Now we're going to do cross abs. Next is heel touches. We're going to go into bicycle crunches. Next is V-ups. Now we're going to do Russian twists. Laying flat, we're going to do scissor kicks, raising our legs up and down. Next, we're going to do leg raises. Now we're going to do flutter kicks. Next is these crunch roll-ups. Now putting our legs straight up, we're gonna do toe taps. And cross toe taps now. Now, propping ourselves up, we're gonna do these toe taps. Next is side crunches. In the other side. Now we're gonna do full cross sit-ups, one side at a time. And the other side. Good job on our ab portion. Next, we're gonna do our lower body, starting with these toe taps. And on the other leg. Next is donkey kicks. repeating those on the other side. Now we're going to do a donkey pulse. And other leg. Next is donkey crosses, crossing over. And the other side. Next, we're going to do fire hydrants going up and out. And repeating those on the other side. Next is fire hydrants, but only going out. And the other side. Now we're going to do these lateral kicks. And next is rainbows, so kicking out but tapping our foot on the ground. And we're going to do those on the other side, starting with the lateral kicks. And then the rainbows. Now laying on our sides, we're going to do leg raises. Next is circles. And bending our leg, we're going to do clamshells. Now laying completely flat, we're going to do those again, starting with leg raises. Now we're going to do the circles. And the clamshells. Now we're going to repeat those on the other side, propping ourselves up and starting with the leg raises. Now the circles. And the clamshells. Now laying completely flat, we're going to do those leg raises. And next is circles. And then we're going to do the clamshells. Now we're going to work our inner thigh, so you're going to put that top leg over and we're going to do leg raises with the inside leg. Next is circles. And then we're going to do a pulse. Flipping around to repeat those on the other side, crossing that leg over and starting with the leg raises. Now the circles. And lastly, the pulse. And that completes my day number 15 workout. I'm so proud of you guys for making it halfway through this 30-day challenge. Make sure you come back tomorrow for our workout, and I will see you then. Bye!